you very much. How are we all? All right. Nice. This one's called Who Put the Bang in the Big Bang Bang? One day I was watching my TV. I was watching Steve Hawkins on Discovery. He claims that he really understands that we all came from the Big Bang Bang. Who put the bang in the Big Bang Bang? Who made the stars, oceans and sand? Who brought all this life in this beautiful land? You know I really want to shake this hand, but you know, in a way, something must have happened to stop every day for anything to exist. There's gotta be something in some kind of bits. Just be claiming that you came on nothing, or really you think that's what the life out of the bottoms. There's gotta be something to be set alight. The sun is gonna kill me, you know it sounds right. You put the bang in the Big Bang Bang. You made the stars, oceans, and sand. You brought all this life in this beautiful land. I know I really wanna shake this hand. Whoa, whoa, whoa. To the Big Bang Bang. Who put the bang in the Big Bang? Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'll lead you to the northern sky. You gotta sing along. So who put the bang in the Big Bang Bang? Who made the stars, oceans, and sand? Who brought all this life in this beautiful land? You know I really wanna shake this hand. Who put the bang in the Big Bang Bang? Who made the stars, oceans, and sand? Who brought all this life in this beautiful land? You know I really wanna shake his hand. Thank you very much, see you again. Okay. The next one's about a Liverpool icon, by the way. I shared, to be honest with you, I ended up in a drunken brawl and ended up in a hotel called HMP Liverpool Walton. And I lived next door to this fella. He's 7 foot tall and he's big and black. And when I've got to go to showers, I've got to watch my back. Well, for 2 years now, I've been living next door to Aki. Aki, fable fucking Aki. Came to the cell on the first day, and in my mind I said, fuck off, go away, cause I caught him looking at my muscles. Muscles, he thinks I'm Van Damme from Brussels. I don't know what I'm doing or why I'm singing this, because if he gets the wind, he knows I'm taking a piss, and I don't want to be shitting from an Aki. Now he gets you one more bit unlucky. I'm only joking. Go on my arse to receive the pokey. He's 7 foot tall and he's big and black. And when I'm going to showers, I've got to watch my back. But for 2 years now, I'll be living next door to Aki. Aki, pebble fucking Aki. I'm not being queer, I'm not being gay, but when I was in the showers the other day, he must have been 14 inches on the floor, just like a cucumber. He bought the fucking car. I don't know what I'm doing or why I'm singing this. If he gets no wind,